Luke Baughman. Put it at 20 pounds in green. Fighting for the championship, Nevan Snodgrass.
He's 120 pounds, OAC junior high state championship.
Bout number 2256, Fitzsimmons. You're needed in the bullpen. Bout number 2256, Fitzsimmons. You're needed in the bullpen. A 126-pound weight class, vying for seventh place in red. Nadine Russell. In green, Wesley Davenport. 126 pounds, vying for fifth place. In red, Angel Granados. In green, Brett McIntosh. Vying for third place at 126 pounds.
35 seconds after go.
In red, Marco Rigoluto. In green, Nick Daly. Vying for the championship in red with a record of 51-0, Connor Brady. 126 pounds. Vying for the championship in green with a record of 48-0, Dylan Nason.
OAC state championships. That's how we're going to end this first period. 2-0.
Bradley Mendoza, you're needed in the bullpen. Bradley Mendoza, you're needed in the bullpen.
Snodgrass in the front headlock position. Good stalemate. Back in the Snodgrass in the lead. under a minute here. 3-0. That's the first warning for stalling. It's not good. I'm here, Smitty. I'm live. It's 17 seconds left to go. Baughman, there's that dunk. He's got it. There's the two, but there's no back. That only makes it 3-2. A little bit too little or too late. Nice dunk.
Nice, Nevan.
Time runs out, and there's your winner, Nevan Snodgrass and the green. Great match by both these wrestlers here at the OAC TRSA Championship.